This week we're talking about forgiveness, and one of the most difficult things about forgiveness is that it just doesn't seem very fair. Typically, when we're asked to forgive somebody, it's in a situation where we feel like they've done something to us that lifted them up and pushed us down, and instead of forgiving, what we'd really like to do is we want to make things right. Now, what Luke 14:11 tells us is that God humbles those who exalt themselves, and he exalts those who humble themselves. Now, this verse is incredible because what it means is that God's created in us these unique abilities and these unique opportunities that whenever we are exalted and we're recognized, we should do so with humility because it's God who was working in us. It also frees us up that when we see other people being exalted, we can celebrate with them because we recognize that it was God working in them. Now, in both these situations, it is God that is working. And that applies to forgiveness as well. Now, this week when we talk about forgiveness, what we're going to see is that forgiveness does as much for us, if not more, than it actually does for the person that we're forgiving. But one of the biggest obstacles is there's this fear that things won't be made right. And what this verse is God whispering a promise to us that I will exalt those who humble themselves.